Can't you withdraw cash from that card, Dave?
I'm sorry?
Can you go to a bank machine and withdraw?
I thought we had set it up when you set your card up that you didn't want to do cash advances. I know it shows you can do it that way, but...
Alrighty.
I could have sworn that we fixed it so that we couldn't do it that way, or wanted it that way.
So you can always try if you wanted to.
No, I hear you, but I'm just... The worst case scenario is, Linda, that I'll have to go there and get that check out of the glove compartment, bring that back to you. You can take a picture of it to deposit it into your bank, and then we'll use that. We just have to get you to email transfer me that, and then we're done. So either way, I'm just waiting for Doug to call me back, tell me whether or not he can accept Capital One or MasterCard. If he can, I can go now and go get it.
Okay, guys, remember, try not to swear or anything like that, just in case people from the group actually do join the live. Not if anybody does join my lives, but you know.
Says that because it's fucking true, and yet all the fucking
language
bullshit fucking try to say his policies are fucked.
Language.
Oh well. I'll have to bleep me.
I don't know how to bleep you on a live stream.
Hello, everybody. I'm Tom King of Washington. Welcome to Inside Politics. Thank you for sharing a very, very busy news day with us. We've just been watching right there the President of the United States at the White House celebrating what he calls historic economic progress. The president making the case America is back to work. That after the government today released some new and some shocking numbers on the economy. They are shocking because they are so good. And they defy prediction of the January swoon. 467,000 jobs, take a look, added in the first month of 2022. Yes, unemployment did tick up, but for a promising reason. More Americans are now out there looking for work. We also got some big upward revisions in the end. Look at those revised numbers, 647,000 new jobs in November, 510,000 new jobs in December. Added up, 700,000 more jobs in those 2 months than initially reported by the government. So how good is this economic comeback? Let's get some perspective. Mark Sandy, the chief economist for Moody's Analytics. Mark, grateful for your time today. The president calls this historic. And the president, at the beginning of his remark, may have raised a point. He's essentially making the point that finally the American economy, the strength of the economy, has out-wrestled COVID. And the economy is now driving the show. Is that true?
I think that's a good point. Yeah, I think the economy is on track, doing well. jobs, how resilient the economy is, creating about 500,000 jobs per month last year. So despite the ups and downs and all around the pandemic, the waves, the Delta wave, the Omicron wave, the economy continues to chug along and produce 500K. Every month, and that's enough to bring down unemployment, and here we are at 4% unemployment. So yeah, it feels like the economy finally is breaking free of the pandemic. Obviously, the pandemic is still on, there's going to be future waves in all likelihood, and who knows, I mean, what the next wave will bring us, but it does feel like the economy is finally breaking free now.
And so you hear the president say that, hospitality up to 12,000, professional services up 86,000, retail up, transportation up. So you look across the economy and you should trademark, Sandy. The question is the sustainability. We have been through this roller coaster. You get a good month and a bad month. Two bad months and a good month. The president seems to be making the case that those upward revisions we had last year seem to be the most
has recruited new spies, and I'd like to know who they are. The Imagine Order guard suits are programmed to recognize friendly agents. So, could you, if you would, gently, softly, and permanently eliminate one of them? Thank you. Bring the suit's key card to me, and we'll pretend this never happened.
Is that on your game, Linda?
Yes.
Okay. Is that Fortnite?
Yes.
I never heard it ever talked before. Is that because you never had sound on before?
Pretty much.
What if the sound was kind of like every important sense, didn't it?
That's how I had trouble. That's why I have it set so for hearing impaired.
You have it set for what?
Hearing impaired.
Oh, okay.
But when didn't like me having the sound on, so I obviously turned the sound down.
I got you.
Well, I had the headphones, but even that didn't work. Don't have any problems. Yeah, that's the answer to everything, isn't it?
That's part of the reason why I didn't sleep very well last night, because my dogs always jump up in my bed with me. And if my dog wakes up against him or puts their head on him or whatever, he gets pissy and he fucking wakes up and he's trying to get them to move, so he's getting loud with them and then it wakes me up. So it felt like, I swear, like every hour last night I would wake up. I told him, I said, if you can't handle laying in the bed when the dogs are up here, then sleep somewhere else. Because I'm tired and I gotta be up.
Aside from the fact that he just shouldn't sleep in your room at all, regardless of dogs, otherwise.
Yeah.
Oops. Second, I remember how to do a boat.
Disappearing into my lab to do more important work.
Yes.
going to get it either. I'm just telling you that it's there. You only sent 160. You only sent him 160. That's all it says is 160. It says E deposit 160. So. Tristan! What? Oh, it's his problem, not mine.
And that's where we get to your territory. The president may need to pay
some. Well, that means he's only got 35% to
pick up some of the big popular pieces of my
agenda. So, yesterday, Tyshawn paid Randy $200, so he was assuming. Except the $200, and he said he was going to get Wayne cash. So he assumed that Wayne got his money. So on the way back, Randy asked him to push on to me, and he's like, no. Because they were supposed to go back today, but they didn't want to work today because it's snow up there, right? So Randy called Tyshawn and was talking to him and said, you know, she said it's okay to put it in her account for now because I can take, I'll take the $200 she don't want around here, right? But then Tyshawn's like, he's got to realize, like, I can't lend him all this money and then be paying him, too. So apparently, Randy's like, I'm not really going to get involved in it. But apparently, he asked Tyshawn for some money for somebody. And Tyshawn said that he had to give him a little bit to get it. He said he didn't expect to get his paychecks. So you want the man to pay you out of his pocket, still pay you your checks where you're not paying it back, and then your ass gets sent home in March, and then he's out all that money. That's exactly what's going to happen.
That seems a little weird.
So, Tyshawn sent 160 instead of the 200 because he's trying to get money up to help him for whatever they're trying to do, but if they're trying to do like a common law thing or something, he's going to get fucked. Because when I went to do the common law thing, remember when I pulled it? The judge and them lawyers knew that the only one he was with other than Janet was me for the last 4 years. So if you're worried about going home and all of a sudden have somebody else doing a common law thing and you say that you've been with them such and such time, they're going to look at you and be like, what the fuck are you trying here? They're going to know he's fucking trying to do whatever he can not to go home.
HR empowers others to not only dream of change, but to create it. The actions of a few affect the lives of many. Join SHRM today to cause the effect you wish to see in the world.
So, I mean, if that's what you're trying to do is get somebody to fucking put you on sponsorship. Kamala, you're gonna get fucked. They're gonna be like, how can you even do that? Considering the last address that they sent his court date to was my address, so they're gonna be going, okay, well, you couldn't have been staying there if you got mail. You really better hope he thinks that through, because that'll be just be another lie adding on to the immigration. Which I really don't care as long as I do. I know that's bad to say, but
you immediately get your shortlisted quality candidates.
his toes. On both feet except for one toe.
Mm-hmm.
All his toes on both feet except for one toe. Mm-hmm.
Well, they all got fungus? Ah, it's fucking wrong.
And you can tell because of how dark they are and they're like thick. Not a foot person. And that was too much. Like, I don't look at his feet.
Mm.
But literally, like, when we first got together, I think it's like this toe.
Mm-hmm.
The middle one on both feet are the only ones you can see clear through. The rest of them are all like... And then when he cuts his nails, you can see because of the, like, they kind of crumble, right? The part of it.
She is a
Donald
Trump ally. Many would use a stronger or more negative term.
Excuse me.
Yeah, and listen, from that long being part of our name, essentially disappeared because Donald Trump doesn't like Mitt Romney. So that's something that she did. So please, Donald Trump. You know, on the one hand, this is kind of meaningless.
I'm sorry, I put it all on you to try to get it done for me yesterday.
So you got enough then?
I'm assuming.
And you can?
Sorry?
And you can use the MasterCard?
Yeah, I'm going to use the 100 off the MasterCard. And then I asked him, I said, is 550 about what the bill is? And he said, yeah, it should be about that. Because he quoted me yesterday, but... So, maybe it was a little closer to 500. Which is fine, because that gives us a little cushion left, right? So... If that's the way it works, I can use your MasterCard for 100 and then the rest will come out of my bank. If you have type 2 diabetes.
Holy man.
Hello.
Hi.
Can we 1v1?
No, I'm not that good. Sorry.
Friday next week. Any coming, and then make sure you have the 3-day pay or 4-day pay or whatever coming from out there the same day.
In that as well, laughing.
So even if you're looking at, like, say, 400 from up there, and then a 502 from there, that's still $900. Still gives me enough money to get groceries in my house, pay you decent money, and give you your Airbnb, all of my shit. You know what I mean? Her boyfriend asked us to be smart about it.
Yeah, you were saying.
I told him, like, you guys should have talked about it sooner. Because now I have to scrounge for other shit that I wouldn't have had to scrounge for had you messaged me a few days ago about what I was going to do. You know what I mean?
Might have kicked off the stick.
I have $10 I can use at Shoppers if I ever run out of Melbury things. I got 12,000 points on Alpha.
There you go. Points fucking help, man. That's why I go to Esso to get my gas. I use her credit card and then pay her for the gas that I use, but I do that because I use the MasterCard, I get like extra points. And all I gotta do is go to the pump and type in my phone number. And then that automatically goes to my PC point card.
See, I didn't know how you work that at the machine.
You just hook up your card to your cell phone number, and then when you go to the pump, before you put your bank card in, look at the screen, and the screen will tell you which button to push for your 10-digit phone number.
Still here.
You push that button, you put in your phone number, and then you put in your fucking payment card, and
put your gas in. Play together.
For every liter, or every $10, or every dollar, you get 10 points, or some shit like that. So fuck, it works great, man. I put gas in for six months, less, maybe 3 months of gas, and I got $20 worth of fucking food. I can buy a fucking PC, or at No Frills, or whatever.
I got $10 on mine.
Yeah, that's good to know. I might need it.
Dang it. see anybody in the circle.
I wouldn't be able to drive a transport anyway. Can you imagine me trying to back that shit up?
Yes, I could.
I fucking back up my car, and that's fucking enough. If we'll drive in.
You watch how you freeze that, Rose. Really do.
Okay, well, I can drive things, but we're talking about vehicles, Dave.
Oh, are we?
Yeah.
Right.
Great work environment.
I didn't say necessarily mean to me. I'm just saying, I'm going to watch what he takes. Other people might take it.
Yeah, see, your requirement is driver's abstract, AZ or DZ license. And a progressive attitude. Like, bitches, I don't have AZ license. You guys are fucked. I don't even know why you sent me that.
Hey, how you doing?
being Dobby. Nope, I got Spider-Man.
I feel like it's ice today. I can't get warm today. I know why. And I know why I feel like shit, and I know why my anxiety's high.
Because
my friend's here. And every fucking time it comes, I get sick right before. Not like sick, but like horrible feeling.
I hear you. Oh, son of a bitch!
And then I can't get... I think that's part of the iron thing. Because I can't get warm when that's there. I'm sick as shit. My anxiety's through the fucking roof. I get dizzy. Like, I get scared off. So I'm wondering if I'm going to call Nirvana. I might have to take my iron pills, especially during that time.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to take a little bit of extra vitamin somewhere. I told my doctor I was wondering if it was menopause, early menopause, because we do have early menopause in the family.
I only have it because of the hysterectomy thing.
Well, we have cousins that had menopause before they were 40.
Oh.
And that's the thing, like, that gives you hot flashes and feel like shit. And...
That doesn't sound intriguing.
Referendum.
workplace isn't bad. Came in fourth place that time.
Yeah?
Yep.
Now what I do with this fucking...
This guy really don't know how to act right now. I'm done with this shit. It's okay, I'll just help.
Should I take it with more than one? Nope, triplets, not...
What's wrong? Is there something wrong?
Is this a picture A, baby A?
Yes.
Is this picture baby B?
Yes.
Is this picture baby C?
Okay.
Thoughts of all of them in one.
What are your images?
Yes, fucker, where it is. She just found out they're having three babies at once.
What is that bad?
It's not.
That's amazing.
Then he gets all excited, then watch him.
Three babies.
Hey, you can stop.
You really don't know what to think, eh?
Yeah, that'll... That's a shot that'll take a while. Oh, shit, again. Oh.
Yeah,
I feel like you're being followed.
I feel like I'm being followed. I'm not sure what he thinks, because he saw me put on my socks.
Oh, we know what he's thinking.
Oh, God.
Well, that kind of fucking sucks that $10 isn't there.
Oh, for your...
For my Optimum, I was actually going to go see if they had, you know, the little small things to talk about?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm on sale at Shoppers, so I'm out. I'm back in Chester.
You're a Republican. Any opportunity for Democrats to get their base fired up and motivated, get their donors fired up and motivated.
It's cozy.
Especially as you get closer and closer to the election.
Oh.
Compliments of Dobby.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm?
Compliments of Dobby.
I was not paying attention.
I didn't need to hope. There's one missing there. Two, three.
And put 40
in the
and
Christine, the one that shot herself, that's in the home. She's like, I want to know if anyone knows someone who has a one-bedroom apartment to rent or room. Even because I'm so sick of living in this long-term care facility, I think 10 years is enough.
Was she there by some kind of order?
Just till she was able to get up on her feet again. Mm-hmm. I think she put herself there.
Well, there you go.
Can you turn the TV down?
Yeah,
or mute?
Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, Frank, I don't need yours.
Dobby, don't even. Okay, go ahead. I'll clean it.
If I had a big enough cold place, I would come steal it. Just, you know, I thought a lot of them. I see all these places here. These are all on the fucking. Windsor. Fucking driving all the way to Windsor to work.
It really ain't not on commute basis anyway. But you spend half your working day. That'd be a full 12 hours. It'd take 3 hours to get to Windsor and 3 hours to get home.
Right, and there goes half my paycheck for one day. That's pretty much my whole pay. By the time my gas goes, fuck. I need to go to the bathroom.
Yeah, go for it.
Alexa, play Discovery Mix. And not fucking bait.
Should have appreciated because those days are over. We have reports of psychological disturbances from the underside of the island. That leads me to believe that the Imagined Order are not only active, they're gathering forces. The Imagined Order is playing with a fire that will consume every world we know and every world we've yet to discover. So hurry home while we still have one.
You're fine, baby boy. You're fine, baby boy. You're safe. You're fine, baby boy. Fine, Dobby. Hold on a minute, okay? Oh, you can come up here in a minute, okay? Okay, you guys, so stop fucking sniping from my YouTube. Because I will start recording at people. Alexa, Alexa, dismiss. So I could choose not to live stream, but I'm not playing just to win, I'm playing for fun, but people that use lives to snipe people out, they're just really sad, sad people. Game for crying out loud. Get over it. right, Dobby? It's a game to escape. It gets frustrating, yeah, but it's only a game. If you're frustrated, turn it off. Get mad? Turn it off. Go to a different game. Or sit back and cuddle with your pet if you have one. Okay, I'm right now. Only reason why I'm not loading into a game right now, because I have my dog on me. I fall to have one or two more matches, same thing happens, then I will shut down Fortnite and I'll go on Sims and play Sims. Or Apex, or Rocket League. Fortnite's not the only game out there. Right, baby boy? Funny kind of thing. Oh, I can play on my VR. I can play Saber Beats or whatever the game is. Astro. So it's only a game. Baby boy. Okay. I love you, but come this way. So if anybody's watching and you want to talk, let's say start. Alexa. Alexa. Volume down. Alexa. 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 Volume down. Butt up in the air. Alexa, volume down. I don't get copyrighted because of the music in the background, but I guess I'm someone that needs to have background noise, whether it be TV or music. When I'm by myself, I'd rather have music. Hey, doggy. Okay. So, let's try this again, shall we? I got you. I got you, big boy. I'm gonna try and play math with my puppy. You okay? If you guys are using my life for baiting me, I'll just end the game. And I will go play something different. So I'm laying it stuff on the past time. Hi, big boy. Are you okay? I got ya. I got you. I got you. Take off. Thank you. W. Get out of my coffee, Dobby. Okay, I'm gonna get killed just because you won't leave my coffee alone. Dobby. No coffee for you. Go ahead, kill me, because I know you're sniping me. Dobby, no. You're not allowed coffee. You know this. I'm mad, Dobby. You're fine. Well, my baby boy. Okay, so let's see if I can go here. Eek. Robbie, what are you eating, baby boy? Robbie.
Thank you.
told me it was. Bobby. Feed, please, Dobby. Dobby. You would be pleased. damn it. Oh well. I got one thing I wanted to do. I don't play to win. If I win, good. If I don't, the point is having fun. I'll be back. Switch games.